Welcome back to the channel, everyone. We have a Cabin of the Dead. This map is somewhat of a little bit of a challenge. So I heard. Haven't tried it yet, but getting a little excited. It has a Buyable Ending. Looks like it has a bunch of cool custom features. Looks like the creator, Old Dirty Bastard, used to make a bunch of Minecraft maps, and he wanted to get back to the roots, so here we are. I'm going to buy... we got Mule Kick. We need power. I keep seeing something. There's no overcrawlers in this, which is probably going to be a pain in the butt. This looks like a tight space here. All right, we got 750. We got a box over there. 3,750. Can I go this way? 2,000. This one is 750. Got the perfect combination for next round. I never get a double points and an insta kill on a new round. Never. Insta kill. Let's go upstairs. I have a feeling power. It's usually in the basement. Oh, come on. But... oh. Never find power. 1500. Oh, let's try it out. Oh, Wonderfizz. Let's try this room next. We got a Minecraft head. Oh! Don't explode on me! We got Nova Crawlers everywhere. Oh crap, this is not good. I don't know, should I hit the Wonderfizz again? Dual kick, ugh. How much is this gun? 900, huh? I feel I'm gonna need some extra guns here. That guy came right up on me. Oh my god. Here, pack a punch. Is that in the basement? Damn it, still 2,000. Oh, dog round. Okay.
ammo.
What? Why? Guys in the wall over there. Sam over there. Can I just get like a decent weapon here? Man, it's not bad. It's not bad. Missed that max ammo. Missed the satellite gun. Okay, I got a minigun. I need to get the hell out of this area. I need to get some more perks here. I need to jog. I need to get speed. Train, okay. I need jug. I need this really bad, so. Where are the dogs?
Hey,
Got PhD back there. Where was speeds in the basement? 3,000. Ugh. Okay. I guess the dogs are just not spawning. What is this going? G11. Didn't get a max ammo. That sucks. Speed. PhD, okay. Might not be bad, though. I don't have any freaking ammo. My God. Speed reload. Speed reload. Yes. Okay. All right. It might be in somewhat good shape. I don't know. I need to find a place. Okay. Might be okay. We might be okay. We're going in the basement next.
Thank you.
Actually, maybe I should go buy Widow's Mine, then the basement. Mine is round 15, though. Fetch me their soul. Damn it, dog round. Guess they're getting stuck in the basement. See anything? No way. Oh, I lost my Widow's Wine. Thought that would save me here, but I guess it didn't. Not easy. Oh man, this is kind of rough. Look how big this couch is. This couch is so big. Pretty cool camo. That was a Buyable Ending, 25,000. The one perk I really didn't want. I wonder. Probably should have got Electric Cherry.
Fetch me their soul.
This is probably the worst vacation ever. I rented a cabin, and I'm getting swarmed with Nova crawlers and zombies and hellhounds. Money back. This Airbnb is trash. What's in here? Last dog, come on. Thanks. I can't even see what the hell's going on. I'm just shooting. Hopefully I'm gonna hit something. The cabin of the dead. Oh my god, what the heck? That amount of freaking widow's line already? Bro, are you kidding me? No. No. Oh my god, I lost everything. I don't really the last revive. Oh, it is round 26. I need like 13,000 more points. Come on. Thing. Man, I'm almost out of ammo on this gun. Oh, I should have tried to hit the box for like an explosive weapon, but I just want to get out of this map. I'm gonna go down again. Can't see shit. Oh my god. Okay, dog round. If I can get like 1300 points off some dogs, we good. We getting out of this map. Come on. Oh, I don't want to go down. I don't want to lose. Cabin of the Dead. Where's my max ammo? That sucks. All right, a few more hits. Come on. There it is. Boom. Get me out of this map. Oh, I did it. Woo-ba. Rough map, but fun. Leave a like, sub, comment, and I'll see you on the next one. Have a good night.